Recently, it's been very trendy to hate on Kickstarter campaigns. Oftentimes, if you see an article or a video, it's about how you shouldn't waste your money on it, and very few games ever live up to the promise at the O. But then, in almost every single instance of those videos, they take the time to mention the exceptions, and oftentimes you'll hear titles like Shovel Knight, which is a great game. But one you never hear is Elliot Quest. Very few I ever see talk about this game. They love to compare it to older games, but I'm not about to do that because Elliot Quest stands on its own. Ask yourself this, do you like games that have a strong emphasis on exploration? Can you appreciate the fact that when you kill an enemy, it lends itself to powering up your character? Well, this is Elliot Quest's two strongest features. But the best thing about it is that this game does this all with a nice shine of polish. It's got a lot of enemy variety types, a lot of bosses that go beyond just shooting it until it's dead. And your choices constantly matter in the world of Elliot Quest, whether it be story-wise, how to tackle an enemy, or how you decide to distribute your stats when you level up. And then at the tail end of it all, the music and the presentation is just solid. It's really good. And I mean this sincerely. Elliot Quest, by and large, is my favorite indie game of all time. And that's with several indie titles under my belt. So Elliot Quest, you were my first elevator pitch to what I consider an underlooked game. And my only hope with this video is that we at least slightly change the reception that this game got. You know, while it's still available to people. You can pick up Elliot Quest for the Wii U, Steam, and coming soon for the Nintendo 3DS. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.